Hello?
Hi. Floral tributes from your throng of adoring fans?
No.
Probably wondering why I didn't stay for the party.
Among other things. I mean, last night really was one surprise after another, wasn't it?
It was. It was for me, too, actually. Yeah. That's why I'm here, because I thought that you should know Sonny gave me something.
What?
He, gave me this really amazing gift. The thing that I needed to make everything perfect, he signed over his 1% of deception to me, so that's it. We're full partners now, 50-50, half yours, half mine. What do you want to do about it?
Just a formality. Sereau will be sent to death row.
No, that's what Alexis keeps saying.
Alexis is right.
All rise. Hear ye, hear ye. The Erie County Supreme Court of the State of New York is now in session. The Honorable William T. Franklin presiding. You may be seated.
In the matter of the State of New York versus Joseph Sorrell, Mr. Foreperson, has the jury reached a verdict?
We have, Your Honor.
Will the defendant please rise? Mr. Foreperson, how say you?
As to count one of the criminal indictment in the above entitled action, murder of a police officer in the first degree, we, the jury, find the defendant, Joseph Sorrell, guilty.
Mr. Sorrell, you have been found guilty of the murder of a law enforcement officer in the first degree. Conviction which carries with it the penalty of death by electrocution pursuant to state statute. Therefore, you are hereby remanded to the state prison at Pentonville, where you will await formal sentencing. Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, I thank you for your time and service. You are now officially discharged. The court is now adjourned.
All rise.
We're equal partners now, right? So that means when we agree, it's 100%. But when we disagree, it's 0.
Fine. But who are you trying to kid here? You have been a full partner right from the very beginning. I mean, what's going to be different here? Nothing. Nothing.
No, you're wrong.
Am I?
Yeah.
Really? Should I assume that you are going to try to work things out with me from now on? That you're going to come and knock on my door and tell me exactly what you're thinking about? I don't think so. You know, Carly, I'm just not that naive. I know you. It's kind of always the same with you. Lies. And a lot of adrenaline. And I just want you to know where I stand, all right? For the record, I'm not going anywhere. I'm here for keeps. Whatever you do is up to you. Okay? You have anything to add to that?
Yeah, I do. Kind of, I think. You have every right to be angry. And if I were you, I would be mad as hell. The truth is that I wanted last night to be my big win. I wanted Gia to be the face of deception, and I wanted you to choke on it. Got half my wish. Gia is where she belongs, but you got all the glory. And I got shut out in the cold. The raining cold, as it was. But I wasn't a full partner then, and I am now. And things have to change. And that means that you and I have got to find a better way to work with each other. You know, this whole thing cannot be about a competition because there's just too much work to do.
Oddly enough, that is true. And another thing that was true about last night is that part of it was based on revenge. Yours and mine. I didn't let it spoil my night. But I will tell you that when I saw this ad, I did choke on it.
Oh.
So, you want to know what the worst part of it all was for me? I like it. The colors are nice and it's a nice layout.
It looks good with the background and Gina's.
Yeah, absolutely. Color. It really does. I was thinking a series like that might actually be kind of nice, you know?
Yeah.
Nothing ornate, just sort of...
An honest.
Honest, exactly. Honest. Look, Carly, however wrongly you went about all of this stuff, I gotta hand it to you. You were right. Gia is the new face of deception.
Come on, give me five.
Oh,
you are getting so cool, Laura.
Oh.
Bring me back here for
your personal safety. I'm gonna go check on the prison van. Don't go anywhere.
Your buddy's a comedian.
Congratulations, murder one.
Get out. I got nothing to say to you.
Good, because I need you to listen. I didn't like the way you were conducting business on the street. I live with it. You push me, I live with that too. It's better to keep the peace, that's what I told myself. There's room for everybody. But then you made it personal. You went after my wife and her child. That was your mistake. I just want you to remember that.
All right, fine. I'll remember.
At the moment you die, at the moment they... Send bolts of electricity through your veins. I want you to remember what you did. When your eyes burn out of their sockets and your skin starts to smoke. At that moment, when your heart stops and your body shuts down, think about your mistake.
Any problem?
No, I'm just, I just come to the trial. Should be over soon.